Hey everyone, welcome back to a new guide video. In today's video, we're gonna learn how to disconnect Facebook from Instagram. If this sounds helpful to you, then make sure you watch it until the end and let's get straight into it. Connecting and disconnecting accounts of Facebook and Instagram are now quite easy due to the account center of Meta. So firstly, to get there, head over to your profile section and tap on the three lines on the top right and tap on settings. If you scroll down a bit, you'll see an option of account center. You can tap on it and it's going to show you a few things that you can do with it. Now if you tap on accounts, it's going to show you all of your linked accounts, whether it be Facebook or Instagram. Now to remove your Facebook from your Instagram, you simply need to tap on this remove option on Facebook. Tap on remove and again a different section will open up where you can also manage a few other settings. Now if you tap on remove account, it's going to show you the few things that will happen if you remove your Facebook account from your Instagram, which should be written here. Now after that, you can tap on continue and then again remove. Now as soon as you do that, you can see there is no linked accounts on your account center of Meta. That's how easily you can disconnect Facebook from your Instagram. If you guys liked and found this video useful, make sure to let us know by giving this video a thumbs up. And that's going to be all for today. Thanks for watching.